your seed. Believe God for a major turnaround of a situation in the name of Jesus. Tonight, you are going to pray one prayer. Lord, you are a mighty man of war. Fight my battles for me. Fight my battles for me. I have learned that you are a mighty man of war. Exodus 15, 3 to 5. You are a mighty man of war. You are the God who destroyed Pharaoh and his chariot. You sank them. You destroyed them. Lord, today, your name is Jehovah Sabaoth, the Lord of hosts. Fight my battles for me, O God. 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 Fight my battles. And I don't know what battles you are going through. Just make sure you are giving the battle direction. Fight my battles for me in my marriage. Fight my battles against the witches. Fight the battles against my finances. Fight the battles against cancer. Make sure you are giving direction to your prayer. And just say, God, fight my battles for me. If there's a strange woman trying to destroy your marriage, fight my battles for me. If there's somebody fighting you at your workplace, fight my battles for me. If there's a strong man that doesn't want you to get married, fight my battles for me. If there's a strong woman that doesn't want you to be pregnant, fight my battles for me. If there's a strong witch, a wizard, agent of darkness that doesn't want you to make it alive, Lord, fight my enemies. Fight my battles for me. Fight my enemies. Fight my battles for me. Fight my enemies. Exodus 15, 3 to 5. You are going to pray that prayer. That's all we are doing tonight. And see the salvation. Because God himself says that, chill out, stand still, fear not. Position yourself, stand still, see the salvation of the Lord. Next week, somebody to God says that in 24 hours, tomorrow by this time, you don't have to wait till Monday. Somebody, it's Monday, but somebody to tomorrow by this time. In fact, we are already counting the two, because some of us, we are already in there tomorrow. So I'm just waiting. In the name of Jesus, Father, fight my battles for me. I have heard thy word, and I choose to believe in your word. Against all the odds, against all the challenges, against all the problems I'm facing, Lord, tonight, this morning, this afternoon, I have heard your word. And in spite of what I'm going through, I choose to believe you as my mighty man of war. To fight my battles. Oh Lord, fight my battles for me. Fight the witches for me. Fight the altars in my mother's house. Fight the altars in my father's house. Fight the witches in my mother's house. Witches in my father's house. Fight the enemies that are fighting against my marriage. Fight those who are fighting against my children. Fight against the court case. Fight for me, oh Lord, in the court case. Fight for me as I go to take the exams. Fight for me concerning my marriage. Fight concerning, I don't know what you are. Just ask the Lord to fight for you. Just ask the Lord to fight for you. Please take your Bible. Open to Exodus chapter 15, verse 3. And it says that God is a mighty man of war. Oh God, are you not a mighty man of war? Are you not the same God who defeated Pharaoh and his chariot and his strong captains? Are you not the one who sang them? Are you not the one who gave Israel victory? Oh Lord, is there anything too hard for you? Is there anything too difficult for you? Is there anything that you cannot do? Are you not the God who said in Job chapter 42 verse 2 that behold, is there anything too hard for you? I know thou can do all things, and none of your purposes concerning my life can be thwarted, can be frustrated. Lord, are you going to allow these witches, these wizards, these enemies, these obstacles to block me from fulfilling your purpose for my life? Oh Lord, arise! Arise, oh God! Arise, oh God, and fight my battles for me. Fight my enemies for me. Fight my problems for me. Fight my battles for me. Lift up your voice in the name of Jesus and begin to ask the Lord to fight your battles for you. Fight your battles for you.
All callers are muted and they can unmute themselves.
In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
All callers are unmuted.
In the name of Jesus. Precious one, pray. Rabasakata yadaba. Randala badobuzabaraba. Montala barabarabaraba sata yadabaraba. Lift up your voice and pray, and pray, and pray, and pray, and pray. Intala barabarabaraba barabaraba. Montala barabarabaraba. Inerimo sata yadabaraba. We'll be right back.
On the prayer line, Tuesdays 10 p.m. Eastern Time and Fridays 11 p.m. Eastern Time. You can join in by calling 563-999-3626 or dial 641-715-3655. The access number is 950-014-pound. Or you may listen live by Facebook. Just search Cabe Watche. Join us on internet radio at our Blog Talk Radio at www.blogtalkradio.com/Kwaku-Bwache. That's www.blogtalkradio.com/KWAKU-BOACHIE. If you're in Europe, join us on our prayer line live by visiting our Blog Talk Radio site at www.blogtalkradio.com/KWAKU-BOACHIE or visit our Facebook page. If you're in London, the time is 3 a.m. Wednesdays and 4 a.m. Saturdays. Europe, it is 4 a.m. on Wednesdays and Saturdays at 5 a.m. If you're in the area, you may visit our Sunday service from 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. The location is at County Road Shopping Center, 1948 County Road, District Heights, Maryland, 20747.
Hi, this is Reverend K, and once again, welcome to Fresh Fire Prayer Ministry. I'm here to recommend to you some deliverance materials which will help you. The Bible says, buy knowledge and sell it not. Buy knowledge and sell it not. You have to discover in order to recover. If you don't discover the mystery behind your misery, you'll not be able to recover and possess or repossess your possession. So knowledge is very vital in this day and age, because what you don't know is what the enemy or your enemies will use against you. And that's why the US spend huge sums of money using it for intelligence, because they have to know what their enemies are planning against the US before they, in order to overturn it, cancel it, frustrate it before their enemies can come against them. So the Bible says that we are not ignorant of the devices of the enemy. So many people are looking for deliverance, seeking for deliverance, but they are very ignorant about the ways the devil operates, and they keep on falling into the devil's trap, and the devil keeps on getting them. The first book I recommend to you is called Spiritual Diagnosis. Mind you, you can get all these books on our website, www.freshfireprayer.com. www.freshfireprayer.com. You can get it on a paper book, or you can get it on ebook. In the ebook, when you buy it, it will be emailed to you as an attachment, and you can open it and get it. You go to the website www.freshfireprayer.com. The first book is Spiritual Diagnosis. Spiritual Diagnosis is the first book I wrote after the Lord revealed to me the way the enemy operates against humanity, the way witchcraft operate, curses operate, demons operate. In this book, you will understand how the enemy operates. You are going to learn about the portals which the enemies or demons can enter into your body. You know how demons also operate. You also know how to keep your deliverance, how to stay delivered, what can keep you from receiving deliverance. You know the different ways the enemy can attack you, either through witchcraft, either through curses, either through spirit husband, either through your name, either through against your marriage. This book will expose to you. Anybody who want to know about deliverance and about the ways the demons and the witches operate, how witches can hunt down your star, how witches can turn you into scapegoat in order to destroy you, this book will give you all the vital information you need for your deliverance, and it will help you. Body afflictions, how many people are going through attacks on their body, demonic visitation, demons visiting you, witchcraft, scapegoat, evil soul ties. I explain to you how all these things operate. Asmodeus and Osmodeus, these are demons that breaks marriages and keep people single. Satanic spiders and spider web, every time you experience a spider web in your life. Satanic monitors, demons and witches monitoring you. Evil altars and covenants that are affecting your body, are affecting your life. You learn all star hunters, demons and witches that are after your star and your glory, and how they can pursue after your star to destroy you. How to use the anointing oil, how to anoint your house. These are all, and how to do self-deliverance. This book, Spiritual Diagnosis, Spiritual Diagnosis. The other one is called Deliverance from Blessing Destroyers. This book gives you 30 dreams that shows you that your blessings and your prosperity is under demonic and witchcraft attacks. 35 prayer to cancel demonic dreams and against your life. Have you been having evil dreams? Have you been having bad dreams? Do you understand the dreams? Do you know how to pray to reverse it, to destroy it? How to overcome the four major causes of poverty. You will discover what causes poverty and the 11 witchcraft activities. 11 witchcraft activities to destroy your blessings and your destiny. You also learn about the 16 demons that attack our finances. Prayers to overcome demonic operation against your blessings. Prayers to against witchcraft activities. And 9 spiritual elements for your blessings. Deliverance from blessing destroyers. Emergency prayers for marriage restoration. Anybody going through marital problem, anybody wanting to get married, anybody wanting to know how to pray against witchcraft, against marine demons, against strange women, against household wickedness, against spouse charms, against your marriage, and how to pray to preserve your marriage, get this book, Deliverance from Blessing Destroyer. Emergency prayers for marriage restoration. Any marriage under attack, this is your book. Consuming Fire for Fire, this is the book that you need in order to teach you how to pray against the spirit husband, spirit wife, python spirit, leviathan spirit, witchcraft spirit, demonic spirit, strange woman, come against singleness, spirit of delay, spirit of satanic embargoes, anything, anybody who is going through witchcraft, this is the book. And if you want to know how to pray against a witch, get this book and it will teach you how to pray against witchcraft and get your deliverance. Emergency prayers for marriage restoration. Emergency prayers. Urgent prayers. This is urgent prayers against the strong man. This book will teach you how to pray against back to sender. Anybody who releases evil arrow against you, how to send it back to the sender. This book will also teach you how to pray to open every satanic padlock that has padlocked your destiny and your star. This book will teach you how to pray against the spirit of death, sicknesses, and diseases, especially cancer. And this book will also teach you how to pray for favor in for your life. And if you are dealing with any strong man, the spirit of Pharaoh that is holding you in bondage and captivity, this is the book you need. Emergency prayer for urgent prayer against the strong man. Get this book and it will bless you. Touch Not My Anointed. If you don't want witches and wizards to mess you up, this is the book to get. And once you begin to use it, you will begin to get your deliverance from all the powers of darkness. Go to our website, www.freshfireprayer.com. www.freshfireprayer.com. Get these materials. Start reading them. Start praying these prayers in the midnight hour or every time you have, and start praying them. Use these prayers and pray it, and it will change your life, and it will help you to fight against the powers of darkness, and your life and your destiny will never be the same. Go to our website, www.freshfireprayer.com. www.freshfireprayer.com. If you order the ebook, you will get it within 24 hours, and we will email it to you as an attachment. If you order the paperback, you give us 4 to 5 days, and it will be emailed to you. It will be sent to you, and it will help you out to get your deliverance. God richly bless you. Bye.